Now, this is a ship. My, she's yarn. Is she ready to sail? She's ship-shaped in Bristol fashion. What does that mean? What does yarn mean? I thought your friend Mishki was visiting from India.
She is, but she's different now.
Different how? Did she turn to a werewolf or something?
No, she's a girl.
She was probably a girl the whole time.
That makes me. 4 years ago, back in India, we used to have such a good time together.
Give it to me!
Help me!
Give it to me!
Help me!
Showed any kind of sign of werewolfism at all?
If we could just get to the topic, please. 5 minutes and 48 seconds ago, back in my home.
I see. Girls really like is romance.
Romance?
Yeah, we learned all about it in this movie we watched last night. Dinner, music, candlelight, and all on a romantic cruise over the ocean blue. Lucky for you, we have another ship right here. Bird, cancel the giant bottle. I know what we're gonna do today. Hey, where's Barry? You better pick it up, sir. They're starting the boat.
I've got here, Carl. Oh, he's here. Thanks, me. Sorry about the leg. The boat's worth trying to get home. Big big puppy shops. Well, Carl's already sick, aren't you, Carl?
Not really sick, sir. I am a little...
What did I say about contradicting me in front of the agents?
Sorry, sir.
So, that's pretty much it. You can always be. That's it. Okay, Carl!
Buddy, aren't you in the bathroom?
I climbed up the window!
Oh, I thought it was
a... Bird, please! May I just speak to Mishki?
Hey, Buddy, what's up?
Make it quick. I'm in the middle of something.
Did you think we're meeting on a cruise ship? I don't even know where they're going.
I can hardly hear you. What's this about a ship? Are you at the harbor?
No, I'm at home.
Wait, the harbor. That's where they're going. I'll bust them there.
Was that Candace on the phone?
Yeah, she probably doesn't know we're in the living room.
So, what do you think?
You know, you're right. It does kind of sound like the ocean.
You like my scale model? I even put my own little building here. Look. But there it is. Ah, yes, my home. I can still remember the day I bought it. Flashback! My real estate agent had already shown me hundreds of other places within my budget, but none of them were acceptable. It was until he showed me this magnificent building with a view all the way to the ocean. But the first night I realized why the price was so cheap. All night long, foghorns from passing ships would sound. Understand why all these ships were there until one day I turned my neck to the right, about 45 degrees, and there I saw it, the Danville Lighthouse. It was attracting the ships like moths to our flames, so what I'm going to do is we're going to move the lighthouse all the way over here to the other side of town. The boats will follow it, like moths following a... Have I already used that metaphor? I think I... How about like bees to, whatever bees go to, or flies to...
Romantic cruise? You wanna come?
You want me to come on a romantic cruise with you?
Yeah, it'll be fun.
Okay.
Romance. It's not in the air. It's not on the breeze and it's not in the trees and it's not in your hair. It's on the If you're not looking for love, don't set foot on a...
too.
Oh, baby ass.
Or show the happy couple to their table.
Here's our table, Mishti. Is this okay with you? It is not too drafty. It will be fine, Bunchy.
Cue music. Classical music. Very romantic. Cue rose petals. Cue pig.
Hey, everyone. I'm wearing a diaper.
So, do I know romance or what?
What?
I said, do I know romance?
I heard you. This food is really good. Do you not think so?
Yes, I guess so.
Subtle, yet pungent.
Yes, very.
Hey, you pass me one of those bad boys.
Look, Bunchy, I appreciate all this, but I just want to hang out like we used to.
Well, are you sure you do not want to hear more music?
Did somebody say music? I've attached rockets to the lighthouse, so when I push this button, it will fly to the other side of town. The ships will follow, and then I can finally get some sleep. Well, I suppose I should have put some sort of steering mechanism on it, but live and learn. Ben, the platypus, how did you escape? What's that? Ow! Appreciates all this hard work.
He won't.
I know. You know what, Barry the Platypus? I think it's time for you to go. That's right, go on. Your services are no longer required. The lighthouse is gone and there's nothing you can do about it. So you might as well run back to Major Monogram and tell him you lost this one.
Here, Carl. Oh, he's here.
you are, Perry.
All right, you guys better tell me what you were up to on that cruise ship.
Just whipping up a little romance for Bowsy and his friend Mishti.
You created romance?
Yeah.
And did it work?
Looks like it. They seem to be having a great time.
Do you think you could do that for me?
I hope Perry the Platypus appreciates all this hard work.
He won't.
I know. You know what, Perry the Platypus? I think it's time for you to go. That's right, go on. Your services are no longer required. The lighthouse is gone, and there's nothing you can do about it. So you might as well run back to Major Monogram and tell him you lost this one.
Did I mention how nice the weather is? Several times. Well, it is nice.
I don't get it. We tried everything in that romantic movie, but nothing seems to work. The orchestra, the pedals, the love song. The only other thing they did in that movie was sink the ship. That'll do it. Wow, is this romance or what? We don't have any. We got fun preservers. Hit it, Burp.
Well, let's see your next type
of. Okay, everybody, to the fun preservers.
Perry.
All right, you guys better tell me what you were up to on that cruise ship.
Just whipping up a little romance for Bowsy and his...